Hi, I'm Joan Wilson, and this is Shelley Heimer with W.J. Bradley, a loan company, and she's here today to talk to us about HARP. So I'm going to just kind of turn it over to you, Shelley. Could you explain HARP to us? I know my clients would like to know.
Thanks, Joan. I'm happy to be here today and explain HARP to you and your clients. The HARP 2 program is rolling out effective this month, and it offers some exciting new changes to the current HARP 1 product. HARP stands for Home Affordable Refinance Program. It used to only go to a limited loan-to-value, and now it goes to an unlimited loan-to-value. Regardless of how upside down your clients may be, they are now offered an opportunity to refinance into the HARP program if their mortgage is owned by either Freddie Mac or Fannie Mae. And if you are, then you are now going to be able to refinance into current market rates, which are going to significantly save your clients hundreds of dollars per month in going from maybe their current interest rate of 5 1/8 to today's market rates of 3.75 is a drastic savings. Some of the criteria for the loan requires that you have a 620 credit score. You cannot have been late more than once in a 12-month period. Your loan had to have been sold to Freddie or Fannie prior to June of 2009, and no late payments within the last 6 months. Some of the benefits of HARP include, like I mentioned, the unlimited loan to value. They don't require that you carry mortgage insurance if you do not already carry existing mortgage insurance. They may waive an appraisal on the property, so your buyers wouldn't have to spend $450 on an appraisal that most likely isn't going to come in and value anyways. So those are just a few pointers of the program that I can think of off the top of my head.
So if I have a client that's interested in this program, because it sounds like it could benefit people that are beginning to get in trouble and haven't gone too far down the road of not making payments, etc., should they just call you?
Absolutely. They can call me, they can email me, they can get in touch with them through you, and I would be happy to do the research to see if their mortgage is qualified by or even owned by Freddie or Fannie.
Okay, great. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate your time, and I'm sure that we'll be referring people to you in the near future.